The third edition of the Africa Fashion Week Nigeria AFWN 2016, the brainchild of Princess Ronke Ademoluyi, was brought to a glamorous crescendo on Sunday 3rd July 2016 at the Convention Center of Eco Hotel and Suites, Victoria Island, Lagos. The event couldn't have come at a better time than now, when all hands are on deck to seek alternative sources for the diversification of Nigeria's economy in the wake of the continuous nose-diving of our oil fortunes, currently at its lowest ebb ever, with virtually every sector of the economy deeply affected. The Africa Fashion Week Nigeria, which was holding in Nigeria for the first time, brought together a very rich array of industry stakeholders, practitioners in the multi-dimensional facets and gamuts of the fashion industry, professionals practicing their trade in the different areas of the public and private sectors, policy makers and socialites. The main thrust of the Africa Fashion Week Nigeria is to be in the vanguard of building a unifying structure, encourage talents, and open more opportunities for investment in the fashion and allied sectors of the economy. The diverse assemblage and quality of the audience that graced the show, both from Nigeria and beyond, is an eloquent endorsement of the power of the local content through the fashion industry as the next destination to give a cushion effect to the economy. The royal father of the day was His Royal Majesty Emperor Oba Abdulrasheed Adewale Akoni, the Oluwo of the Greater Iwo Empire in Oyo State, and his wife. His Imperial Majesty the Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi, was represented by his wife, Oloriwuraola Ogunwusi. Also in attendance were Honorable Minister of Transportation, Honorable Chibike Amechi, the wife of the Vice President, Mrs. Dolakpo Osinbajo, was represented by Mrs. Bolanle Awolowo. The wife of Lagos State Governor, Mrs. Bolanle Ambode, was represented by Mrs. Oyindamola Ogunsanwo, wife of the Chairman, Lagos State Internal Revenue Service. Senator Florence Itagiwa, Princess Aba Folawiyo, Mrs. Sekinot Ilegushi, wife of the monarch of Ikate Land in Lagos, also graced the event. The Africa Fashion Week Nigeria Series 3 was used to further reinforce the fact that Nigeria parades the most creative, fashionable and ingenious designers who have taken the exotic designs made of our local fabrics to all parts of the world. The event was indeed a celebration of the light and shades that our local fabrics infuse into any gathering, as everyone turned out in their very best proudly Nigerian garbs. One can never stop to eulogize the indomitable Nigerian spirit which has kept the fashion industry going for decades. One salutes the doggedness and steadfastness of those who laid the foundation upon which the likes of Princess Ronke Ademoluyi and the Fashion Designers Association of Nigeria, FADAN, led by Fumi Ajilaladipo, have improved upon. It was a night of top fun in terms of fashion show, music and awards, all strictly local content tailored. The designs on parade included Modella Couture, whose models appeared in designs made of raffia, Ross and Rain, Trisha Couture, Lanre Lagos, Ayaba Couture. The designs are simply glamorous, with a lot of attention paid to the right mix and matching of fabrics, which can be worn at different occasions, to work, party, and leisure. Thank you. The music aspect of the event was also kept strictly within the local content dictates. The female artist that stole the show displayed her dexterity and mastery in both the playing of the bata drum, very popular with the Yorubas in Nigeria's southwest, and the ekwe, a major musical instrument which plays an important role in the dissemination of information, especially among the grassroots population in the southeast of Nigeria. Terry Akpala also dazzled the audience with his funky Akpala beats. In his remarks, His Royal Majesty Emperor Oba Abdulrasheed Adewale Akoni, the Oluwo of the Greater Iwo Empire, admonished Nigerians to be proud of their heritage and embrace Made in Nigeria products. He then went ahead to formally present his fashion clothing line called Telu Jeans, with which he said suits and other designs can be made.
Fashion is divine. Fashion is very spiritual. It's about who you are. You have to define who you are. Where is your identity? But today, Nigerians, Africans, we are losing our identity. The same way you lose your name. You lost your name, you've lost your identity. You should be able to be identified without you even talking. But today, you will see an African man, a Nigerian, wearing a suit, a black suit. And the only thing why he's buying it for $2,000 is because they wrote a name, Gucci. You have something here. Go and check Telu Jeans, Ofi, in many colors, beautiful colors. And you can use this to make suits. You can use this to make your banking wares, your fish wares, and everything every day. This is about making contemporary clothes. So, we use it to make the Western world clothes. It's called Invading the Invaders.
The wife of the Vice President, Mrs. Dolakbo Osinbajo, who cannot be caught in anything but the proudly Nigerian attire, in her remarks delivered by Mrs. Bolanle Awolowo, congratulated fashion designers and other stakeholders in the industry for putting Nigeria's name on the world map with robust, creative and very ingenious works. She urged Nigerians to continue to embrace proudly Nigerian attires as a way to encourage the Nigerian fashion industry.
The idea to showcase African fashion in this is indeed a laudable one. The colors and textures and variety of styles that make up fashion in Africa is a treasure and an asset to our continent. The glamour and energy of Nigerian fashion is famous worldwide. No less famous as Nigerians who pull it off with such style and grace. Just take a look around and tell the person next to you how beautiful they look. Can you please, that's what she wants me to pass on. Can you please look to her, just look to your neighbor, oh, you look gorgeous in your outfit. That is if they are wearing 100% Nigerian Ankara or something. Anyway, she said, I'm sure you will agree with me, Nigerian fashion rocks. So we need to encourage those that are making an effort. They've worked very hard and we need to support them. I hope we will.
Awards were presented to individuals and organizations who are considered to have been supportive of the Nigerian fashion industry. These include His Imperial Majesty, the Ooni of Ife, who bagged the award of the monarch with panache. He was represented by his wife, Oloriwuraola Ogunwusi.
I'd like to thank the organizers of this event for this honor bestowed upon His Imperial Majesty, the Ooni of Ife, my husband. Sadly, he couldn't be here to receive this, but I'm sure he missed it. And this is my first time of attending the African Fashion Week Nigeria, and I'm really proud. I'm looking at everyone so beautiful, and I'm proud to be in Nigeria. And I say congratulations to Roll Care. This is indeed great, and we should keep it up. Thank you.
The award of the Elegance and Style Personality went to Honorable Funmi Tejosho, who was represented. Transport Minister Honorable Chibike Amaechi was also honored. His award was received by Tokunbo Ogunbi, son of Dr. Yemi Ogunbi. The creative director of Trisha Couture, Patricia Onumonu, was also honored. There were still more performances by a saxophonist who was backed by traditional dancers. There were more designs on parade as more models walked the runway with exotic designs accentuated with jewelry and hairline accessories. Ade Bakari, Yomi Casual, Belu Edu, Yemi Alade, Kafi, the renowned coach and dance instructor, with her son, and Senator Florence Itagiwa also joined in rocking the runway. Yeah. convener of the forum, Princess Ronke Ademolui, gave the vote of thanks, in which she expressed huge gratitude to all those who had been instrumental to her success since she forayed into the fashion business many years ago.
When we started in 2014, and you've been coming every year, thank you very much, ma'am. We really appreciate you. Everyone, Kemi Adeyemi, Prince Dapoadelego, our chairman, and his beautiful wife, thank you very much. We really appreciate you. The Africa Fashion Week Nigeria London team, Bola Awosika, Connect Marketing, Kemi Adeyemi, where are you? Thank you, Senator Itagiwa, thank you very much, ma. Toyinawani, thank you. Thank you, we appreciate you. Lorena, for the beautiful awards, thank you very much. Thank you.
Kemi Adeyemi used the Africa Fashion Week Nigeria to display her uncommon skills and organizational capacity in events management. By the way, her daughter Amira Alpha rounding up her master's degree program in the UK next month, who did internship in production with Mo Abudu's Ebony Life TV, hosted the red carpet with the ubiquitous Dinrele Edun. The Bisi Olatunla Show, BOS, ends our special package on the third edition of the Africa Fashion Week Nigeria with an expose on the sight and sounds of AFWN red carpet. Now don't forget that the long overdue birthing of BOS, the Octopus flagship general interest television magazine program in Nigeria on LTV8, has finally been consummated. Henceforth, BOS can be watched between 9 to 10pm on Sunday on LTV8, on DSTV channel 256, and on Star Times channel 113.